And so you're on all the intake rockers are hitting the valve spring retainers. The valve's fully closed. All bottoming out. And the push rod is hitting the cylinder head on all the intake valves. It's actually pushing the rocker over. It's not centered on the valve stem anymore.
There's a good view of it being off-centered. The push rod is right up against the side. In some cases, it looks like it's been touching.